I'm ready for the royal tea party. Maggie, I thought it was dress-up day today.
It is, Marie. I'm dressed as a mime.
You don't look like a lime.
Not a lime. A mime. It's like a charade-playing clown that pretends to do things. Like walking a dog. Or pretends to be something. Like a cat. All while staying completely silent. Hey, that gives me an idea. How about we play a game using only words with silent letters?
Silent letters?
Yeah, some words are spelled with letters that are silent when you sound the word out. You can see the letters, but you don't hear them.
Just like a mime!
Exactly. I'll write out a word, and you have to guess which letter is silent. If you guess right, I'll act out the word.
Okay.
Now, just like the silent letters in these words, it's time for me to be a good mime and become totally silent.
Oh, I know that word. And I guess the C stands for the K sound. I-S-ers. Skizzers. That doesn't sound right. Oh, wait, I know. It's scissors. But which letter is silent? That S at the beginning stands for the S sound. Oh, I get it. The C doesn't have a sound.
Right. When C follows the letter S, the sound it makes is like in science, or scent, or scene.
Okay, now act out the word scissors. Not too short. Okay, next word.
Well, C and L stand for the cl sound. C-I-M-B. Climb. No, it's climb. There's no B sound at the end. I bet B is the silent letter.
Right again. When B follows the letter M, it's usually silent. Like in thumb, or comb, or crumb, or climb.
Maggie, come back down and give me another word.
I know that word. Walk.
The W stands for the W sound. The A stands for the A sound. The L stands for the... Wait a minute. You don't hear the L sound in walk. So the L is the silent letter.
Yep. The letter L is usually silent when it comes before the letter K. Like in talk, or folks, or... chalk.
And walk.
Oh, you're really good at that.
Don't get carried away by the wind, Maggie. You have to give me another word. Let's see. How-er.
No, wait.
You don't say how-er. You say our. Our. The H is definitely the silent letter.
You're a clock!
Hey, that reminds me. We're going to be late for our tea party.
Ha 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 ha!